Hi, this is Prabuddha. Thanks for dropping by my page. Working with soul. And soul is the focal word behind all of my work as I help visionary clients to grow conscious and soulful business practices. I had 15 years experience working in consultancy in the corporate world. And then for the last 3 years, I've been taking a lot of the learning from that first part of my career and applying it to spiritual and conscious businesses. I spend about half my time working in businesses, small to medium-sized enterprises with 10 to 50 people in the workforce who have a clear conscious mission. And I help those businesses to run more profitably, more efficiently, while remaining fully connected to the values and ethics and intention behind what they do. And I spend the other half of my time working with people one-on-one who are turning their life's work into a profitable business for the first time, or maybe they're a bit further down that path and they're looking to expand that business and bring out all the hidden value in the IP. I help people to take their business from whatever stage it's currently at and move it on into its next phase without losing connection to the things that really make it magic. And you know, it's an absolute privilege to do so, and I enjoy working with all my clients. And you know, together working like this, working with consciousness around individual soul and the universal soul, and the fact that we are all connected, and everybody who goes to work every day is making an impact of some kind of some description. You know, we can change the world like that. Anyway, you know, I kind of fucked up on that one.